Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Remember last time we found out who the mystery girl was? Her name was Harper.
I think I just spit in my microphone.
But let's continue episode 7 of MSM. If you do not know, that stands for Minecraft Story Mode. That's what it stands for.
So you have to excuse me. It made me a little anxious.
What?
That's what you've been calling it?
Yes, baby. What do you know about it anyway?
Yeah.
That's the thing.
I don't build the damn thing.
That would make you an old
man. What?
People call this that. Never was my favorite movie. Makes me sound like some sort of living statue. I can't believe it.
Hey, well, if you're an old builder, can you do something to stop the bomb?
Yeah, what? Yeah. Yeah, why not?
So if Palma couldn't get free. It was impulsive, but it was the only way I could think of to make sure Palma didn't try and spread to other worlds. Be trying to make things useful.
Well, that was a pretty stupid thing to do. Like we're not getting home anytime soon.
I meant to press X, guys, but I actually meant to press X.
If it got into the portal network, it could go to any other world and make it just like this one. Very damn. That was a long time ago.
A long time ago.
I've just been trying to stay one step ahead, figure out how to stop it.
And you just let Palma start shoving chips in people's heads? That's horrible.
That nothing. I did everything I could to try to convince Palma to stop, but it wouldn't listen. That's why I have to help it or shut it down. I'll get a chip myself. When Palma chips someone, everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database. If I got chipped, Palma would know how to build an exit portal. So you can see why I'd want to stop that from happening at any cost.
Yes, that is quite extraordinary.
So you can go to one Harper?
No. If we get all this sorted out,
here, take that out of your mouth.
I do Gross. Think I can help you. With Palma, your friends, getting out of here. To do it, we're going to need
all right.
It's complicated. Before we head inside, we're going to get my defense system going. Don't want those tipped up creeps following us in.
Yeah, we don't.
Grab a bucket for me. Ron's back.
Okay.
Ron?
Hello, I'm Harper. And happy to see you, my friend.
Harper?
Hey, don't judge me. You're alone.
Okay, then,
See, I needed a way to confuse Palma in case it ever found a way down here. That's why all of this is way more complicated than it used to be.
What? Justice, like, what?
Well, a builder.
Make sure you don't do it on my floor now.
Wow, that is a highly elaborate way to make the waterfall.
Yeah.
Don't get caught. I'm not about to get left alone again.
I messed up. Bruh. Okay then, E4. Who should I say? Let's go save Petra, because she was closer and she's our better friend. Are you serious right now?
Come on! What am I going to do?
Harper told me, remember the last call.
What am I doing quick?
Okay then. Give a big fat thumbs up, subscribe, and turn that bell of notifications on so I never miss one of our uploads. See you guys then. Bye. Peace. Charge up.